Everybody, so today's video is going to be a Colourpop haul, more so the new Femme Rosa collection by Colourpop and a little bit of the Crystal collection as well. I'm going to give you my first impressions on them because I've used them for the first time today. So if you would like to know what I think of these products, then carry on watching. My Colourpop order came in this massive box, like, oh my god, it's nearly as big as my head. Like, I mean, it is bigger than my head, but yeah, massive box. I don't know why, because I didn't buy that much. So the first things I got that wasn't in the two collections, because I did order a few little pieces, just because it does cost a lot to get to the UK. So yeah, I got a Lunch Money highlighter. I really love these highlighters, the Super Shock highlighters. I'll just show you guys. That is like, it's reflecting the light. It's that great. I'll give you a swatch as well. Oh my god, just amazing. That is it on my finger. That is it on my hand. Like, amazing. I love these highlighters. I think they're about $8. I think they're about $8. So really, really cheap actually. And the next two items that I got were two eyeshadows, two Super Shock shadows in Deep Dive. And I got it in, I think it was Get Lucky. Get Lucky. Really pretty gold actually. And then Deep Dive is a more of a coppery brown, a lot darker than Get Lucky. So yeah, I really love the Super Shock shadows because it's just one swipe and they don't move, like they literally do not budge. So that is what I love them. And the highlighters, just divine, like they last all day as well. So yeah, I would really recommend picking those up if you haven't tried anything on Colourpop before. So on to the collections now. I did pick up, like I said earlier, the Femme Rosa collection. So this is what I got from the collection. I did get all of the collection and the free gloss because I spent more than $20. The free gloss is in Polished, but talk about the packaging. Like, how amazing is that packaging with the roses on it? Oh, it's just, I think that's what made me buy the collection in the first place, to be honest. Was the fact the packaging is really nice. This is the free gloss. It's in a sort of coppery kind of colour, which probably isn't something that would suit my skin tone at all, but I will definitely get it though because it was free. So yeah, that is the first thing. The second thing is the lip collection. So again, got the most amazing packaging with the roses. Oh, it's just amazing. And you get Contessa, which is a glossy lip, Mrs., an ultra satin lip, and Darling, which is also an ultra satin lip. So Darling is a really kind of dark berry colour. You can just see that there. They're really pretty. I'm not going to do swatches of these only because I did it yesterday and I couldn't get them off. I literally scrubbed and I couldn't get them off, so I'm sorry. But that is the colour. It's a really deep berry kind of colour, which I think will look amazing in the winter. Like, it will just look amazing. I know it will. Contessa is the second, which is the gloss, which looks amazing. Really can't wait to try this. Probably upside down, but whatever. It's a gold, a light gold with glitters. You can't really see, I'm sorry. It's really bad. Really pretty, really like it. And then the last one is Mrs., which is what I'm wearing on my lips today. It's on me in the tube. It's a nice kind of peachy pink, but on me when I wear it on my lips, it's gone more reddy, kind of quite dark. So, but I am really, really pale, so it's probably, you know, standard that it's going to go slightly darker on me. But yeah, I absolutely love this set. I think it was like $15 as well, which is so worth it. So the next thing that I got as well is the Her palette, the bronzer, blush and highlight palette. It has Lassie, which is a highlighter, Mistress, which is a blush, Dame is the bronzer. Again, this rose packaging that I just cannot get over. And that is what it looks like inside, the bronzer, the blusher and the highlighter. It is amazing. The bronzer is ever so slightly darker on my skin, but I did wear it, I have got it on today. I don't know if you can tell. I just use a lot less of it basically. I don't go in and put loads on because yeah, it is a bit dark. I will do some swatches of this, probably because it will help if you are my skin tone. The highlighter is ever so slightly chunky, but it's not the end of the world, it's just slightly chunky. That is the swatches, so you've got the bronzer, blusher, highlighter. So yeah, it looks really scary there, the bronzer does, but I promise it's not that scary. Like, it's not that. I just go in with a light hand and apply it, and it seems to work. So yeah. I really like this, again. I do, I really like it. The blusher I've got on today as well, as the bronzer. And yeah, I think this was $15, and I just love it. It's cruelty free, the whole range is cruelty free. So that is another reason why I love this, because yeah, it's also cheap and cruelty free, so I definitely think it's worth picking this up. So if you can get your hands on it, do pick it up, because I love it. So the last thing in the collection is the She palette. Again, I've got this on today, I've got it on my eyes today. I love this. Again, the most amazing packaging ever. Can't get over it. This is the inside. Oh, it's so pretty. The whole bottom row is mattes. I think it's two rows of shimmers or metallics. Yeah, all metallic except the second one here, which is a satin. So yeah. Oh, it's so pretty. The pigmentation on these is like crazy. Like, going with a light hand, because they are crazily pigmented, and you can end up putting a bit too much on. But first impressions, love it. Again, I've got the Yes Please palette. Love that one. And obviously it's very similar, it's just different tones. So yeah, it's a yes. I really, really like this eyeshadow palette. So like I did say earlier, I did order a few things from the Crystal collection. So I just got two of the liquid primers. I got Adventurine and Amethyst. Adventurine is a goldy colour with a flecks of green. Again, look at the packaging. Like, I can't get over the packaging. Love it. Amethyst is a purple. Love it. Let me get out of the box for you. This is the packaging on the inside. Oh, it's brilliant. And you get 25ml. 25ml, that is, oh, for $9. I can't get over it. I really, really like it. Love it. Got it on today. Whether you can see, kind of. I really like these, but they are slightly tricky to apply. that when I did try and apply them, they did go slightly blotchy, but I recommend putting it on after or before your blusher, actually, before your blusher, otherwise they just go a bit blotchy. So yeah, that is everything that I got from Colourpop, and I just hope you enjoyed that little review and found it a little bit useful. I do recommend the Femrosa collection. I do recommend the liquid highlighters as well. I really, really like them. Just play around with technique, basically. Try and figure out a way, you know, for yourself to apply them, and they look amazing. So, yes, that is my review. And leave a comment below if you want me to do any more kind of videos, and I can do that for you guys. Bye.